Tenses. Verbs or doing words tell us about our actions or what we do. They tell us about the time of actions also. Is, are and am are used in the simple present tense. Was and were are used in the simple past tense. We use the simple present tense to show what we do every day or what happens regularly. We use the simple past tense to show what we did yesterday or in the past. The time before now is called the past. Simple present tense. Rashmi. Hey Robin, tell me what you do every day. Robin. I have a busy life. I wake up early every morning. I catch worms in your garden. I feed my chicks. I find straw in that old house and build my nest. Robin uses the verbs wake up, catch, feed, find and build to describe what she does every day. These verbs are in the simple present tense form. We use the simple present tense of the verb to talk about the things that we do every day. Present continuous tense. We add ing to verbs to show what we are doing now. These verbs are in the present continuous tense. The present continuous tense is used to talk about the immediate present for something that is happening when we are talking about it. Examples: I am writing. The children are sleeping. For something which is happening during a given time interval. Examples: At 8 o'clock, we are usually having dinner. When my father gets home, we are doing our homework. For something which we think is temporary. Examples: Suzanne is studying history for tomorrow's exam. I am working in Bengaluru for the next 2 weeks. Simple past tense. Rashmi. Hi Robin, I told everyone at school about you. Tell me some more things about you. Robin. I do the same things every day. What did you do yesterday? Rashmi. Yesterday I played with Zubina and Shalab. It rained in the evening. We danced in the rain. Rashmi is talking about the past here. The time before now is called the past. She has used the verbs played, rained and danced to talk about things that happened in the past. These verbs are in the simple past tense. We can change most verbs to the past tense by adding ed to them. Examples: laugh, laughed, jump, jumped, walk, walked. There are some verbs which cannot be changed into the past tense by adding ed. They are changed in other ways. Eat, ate, sit, sat, write, wrote, sleep, slept, come, came, sing, sang, drink, drank, run, ran, break, broke, go, went, stand, stood, make, made, was, were. Look at the pictures. Yesterday was Sunday. We were in the kitchen in the morning. We were there to prepare our breakfast. We made sandwiches. They were delicious. Was and were are the past tense forms of the helping verbs is, am and are. Had. Read these sentences. We had a painting competition last week. Maria had a packet of pencils. They had a football and they played with it during the weekend. Had is the simple past tense form of has and have. Past continuous tense. Was, were, plus verb, plus ing. 1. We were playing yesterday. 2. My brother was listening to music. In these sentences, the ing form of the main verbs has been used with was and were. We use the ing form of verbs with was and were to talk about something that happened at a particular time in the past and lasted for some time. We use was with singular nouns and pronouns, except you. He, she, it, I, plus was. She was going to the market. We use were with plural nouns and pronouns and with you. We, they, you plus were, they were playing.